Welcome back to MilesWeb channel. In this video, you will learn how to create an add-on domain. If you don't know what an add-on domain is, let me explain. An add-on domain is simply an additional domain that can be created from your existing control panel, provided your web hosting plan allows you to add multiple domains. To simplify, let's say you have one business website and one personal website. With the help of an add-on domain, you can host both these domains from your single hosting account. Let's see the step-by-step process to create an add-on domain from your cPanel. Log into your cPanel account. Navigate to the domain section and click on add-on domains. Enter the new domain name that you want to create and its subdomain. To create an FTP account, check this box. Set the username and set a password for the FTP account. Now, click on Add Domain. As you can see, our new add-on domain has been created under the same cPanel account. Now that you have added an add-on domain, make sure you update name servers or DNS records and point the domain name to the server IP address. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Give a thumbs up if you found it useful. Reach out to us on this email ID for any of your technical queries. If you want us to make video on specific topic, do let us know in the comment section below. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more such videos.